Greetings. Welcome back to the YouTube channel of Active Presenter. Today's video, we'll introduce to you a new funny and lovely e-learning game called Find the Twins.
Let's start finding the twins in the next slides. Click the blue submit button and check the result. Good luck. Which two butterflies are exactly the same?
This interactive game requires players to observe the slide, identify available images, compare, and contrast them to each other. Finally, specify which two pictures are exactly the same, including shape, color, size, and direction. Players give answers by ticking pictures checkboxes. If they give a correct answer, a clapping sound will play to notify and move them to the next slide.
Which two trees are exactly the same?
In case players give a wrong answer, they will have a chance to replay until they answer correctly. So, the Find the Twins game not only is an entertaining game, but also helps to enhance players' identification, comparison, and contrast competence.
You've done a good job!
To complete creating the Find the Twins game, we will walk through three main stages, respectively. Prepare for the game. Create the game. Preview and export the game. Now, let's come to the first one. The very first step is searching and saving the pictures used for the game on your computer. Also, you can save suitable audio files in the same place with picture resources. After that, just press Ctrl A and drag and drop all the selected files to the resources pane of Active Presenter. By doing so, you can save much time when creating the Find the Twins game. It's time to explore the main steps to create this interactive game. First of all, let's learn how to create the welcome slide. In the Find the Twins game, the welcome slide includes a background image, the game's name and description, two lively characters, and an interactive object to navigate to the next slide. Just do as follows to get it done. Drag the duration of the slide object on the timeline to extend the slide duration. Next, set a background image for the welcome slide. You can select it right in the current project, since you've imported all the resources into Active Presenter. Enter the game's name, and feel free to change its font, size, and color. Add an entrance effect to make it appear appealingly. Then, insert a guiding voice to the game by using the text-to-speech feature in Active Presenter. Access the Insert tab, select Audio, Create New. Take a look at the Media tab of the Properties pane. For more information about this feature, see the video, How to Get More Text-to-Speech Voices from Amazon, Google, and Microsoft. You can copy or type the description in this box to generate it. Now, enter the game's description. Note that each sentence should be placed in a text caption. This helps to sync the audio with the text. Just perform the following steps. To preview the result, click here.
Let's start finding the twins in the next slide.
It seems that the audio and text have not synced. So, feel free to customize the settings the way you want.
Let's start finding the twins in the next slides.
It's quite perfect now. Repeat the above steps for other sentences. After that, import two characters and the start image from the resources pane into the canvas. Adjust their position, insert entrance effects and motion paths for them. Then, change the effect's duration if needed. Don't forget to set up the cursor type for the start image. The last step to complete the welcome slide is adding events actions to the start image. These actions allow playing a mouse click sound and moving to the next slide when clicking the start image. So, how about creating question slides in the Find the Twins game? This interactive game contains 6 question slides. Basically, all of the question slides have the same layout. Therefore, you can customize the first question slide, then copy and paste it to reuse later. Let's take the following steps to create the first question slide. Insert a new question slide and set up its background image. Enter the question title and feel free to customize its appearance. Next, generate a voice similar to what you perform in the welcome slide. You can use supported SSML tags to create a unique voice.
Which two butterflies are exactly the same?
Then, pick up the multiple response question and customize it. After that, import images from the resources pane into the canvas. Right-click these images and select Insert to Slide. You can resize and rearrange them freely. Keep in mind that you should change the display order of the question's answer area. By this way, the checkboxes won't be overlaid by images so that you can tick the correct answers. Now, let's change the question's attempts to infinite. And set up suitable events actions for the question. Add the play audio and go forward actions to the onCorrect event. Then, add the play audio and clear user input actions to the onIncorrect event. This allows players to replay the question in case they give a wrong answer. Also, add sound to checkboxes. This is what you've got. Finally, come to add sound to the submit button. Once done creating the first question slide, just copy and paste it to reuse for other question slides. This ensures all the added properties are inherited. With some simple clicks, you can turn your interactive game into a more stunning and impressive one. Extend the duration of the newly added slide at first. Then, set the background image. Enter the message, and feel free to change its appearance. To congratulate players, we'll use an audio from the resources pane. Besides, you can generate a congratulatory voice.
You've done a good job.
Beautify your slide by inserting the star shapes. Create as many stars as you want. Next, adding animations to make them more twinkle. Active Presenter enables you to redistribute animations to achieve your desire.
You've done a good job.
Also, remember to select all the slides and untick the Auto Advance option. This prevents your slides from moving to the next slides automatically. To create smooth transitions between the game's slides, choose one from the list. After completing the game, Active Presenter allows you to export it to HTML5, SCORM, XAPI, or directly publish it to our LMS. Before exporting it, don't forget to check your result by clicking HTML5 Preview.
Let's start finding the twins in the next slides. Click the blue Submit button and check the result. Good luck! Which two butterflies are exactly the same? Which two flowers are exactly the same? Which two apples are exactly the same? Which two donuts are exactly the same?
So, that's how to create the Find the Twins game with Active Presenter.
You've done a good job.
Hope that it inspires you. Thanks for watching.